Hi guys, this is my second video about reloading slugs. I used a zero powder on my first video, but today I will use other powder. This kind is Nobel Sport S4. Yes. This is double base and so strong powder, but safe, so safe for me, because double base burning so good and so safe. Yes, let's start. And I will show my other parts. Anatolia shell, free empty shell. Anatolia primer is Bornagi CX 2000, strong primer. Actually, we should use medium. Medium strong primer or low strong primer, but we can't find nowadays. We use for this primer because this is so strong for slug shotshells. Let's start. I will use 1.70 gram this powder, because this is so strong. Otherwise, this can be dangerous for shooting, for safe shooting. I hope this is okay. Okay. My working place is not so big, but I will check for next video. Now we should careful for. I think okay. Guys, you can use this short shells for winter. This can be good because this powder is burning so good, so speed. You can use also for leads, for duck, for birds, for rabbit. This is so good, really. My too much friend use for other shotshells. Oh, my friend messages me, messaging. Okay, I prepared other shells with powder. We will do just taking slugs, my slugs. Wait for scale. Just day, but first. We should shake shells a little, because some powder sheets climbing upside we should shake a little bit like this. It's my style. If you have a better idea than mine, you can say with comment. Like this. After we will add slugs. My slugs is always same. Özkara, Turkish brand. Özkara Goalandi. So good for target shooting. I suggest you if you can buy or if you can take with some way. Like this standard. I will clamp these shells with drill press. I suggest this, but if you use drill press for clamping, you should use also hole vise. Yes, because this is for protection, your protection. Otherwise, someone with going wrong. First, yes, this is my fabric factory. I add here. This is my oily parts, homemade, my homemade. Wait, I will show one thing more. I prepared also my drill press for this reloads. You maybe you want to see like this. From here, okay. Yes guys, it's just finished and I will show after reloading quickly. I think it's suitable standard. Not bad for me. Okay guys, it's just finished for today. Best regards from Turkey. Good evening to everybody.